Oh, is that like the very first skip in the second mission? Didn't you guys find an easier way to do Warden launch? Like, isn't that super consistent now?
Cricket, we still have a chance.
Find the doorway in the cliffs, Chief. The dawn is on the other side.
That was good. Oh, nice. Oh, is it? I thought I remember that being consistent. I guess not. Double launch. That was not good at all.
There, Johnson's Warthog.
In order for me to run Halo 5, I would first need to reinstall it.
Come on, Spartan, go, go, go!
Yeah. I don't have Arbiter. That means this run could... Oh, he's back. Never mind. 100 gigabyte download. True. Does that take up more space than MCC? That's insane. Like, a single game should not be 100 gigabytes. When there's like, what, four games, five games, and this one in MCC doesn't even take up as much space. Like, that's just stupid. That is actually retarded. Why is that game so space worthy? Alright, this is where I could save time. I might save a little bit of time. Yeah. It's so annoying when you flip. It's true. Halo 3 isn't even as broken as Halo 5. God, dude, that was so good. Okay, this actually might be world record. I have a bunch of time saving the final split. Get a smooth landing. Don't flip. Nice. Wow, okay. Literally everything is blocking me. I lost a bunch of time right here. Okay, I'm still probably ahead. I think I got it. If I don't choke. Dude, that was so fast. Fast as in, like, I got that really fast.